Hello students, today in this video I will explain you exercise 2a. So in this exercise you will learn how to add the given algebraic expressions. So first question is add the following monomials. So first question, first part, 3x comma 5x. Here two values are given, first is 3x and another one is 5x. These are single terms. This is one term, this is also one term. That's why we will call them monomial. In the heading it is written add the following monomials. Why it is monomial? Monomial means those algebraic expression in which number of terms are one, those algebraic expressions are known as monomials. So these two monomials we have to add. So first of all, what you will do, first monomial you will write 3x, second monomial you will write 5x, and in between these two you have to put plus sign. Why we will put plus sign? Because addition we have to do. Now this 3x, on the left hand you will check what is the sign of 3x. No sign is given on the left hand. That means this 3x is positive number. On the left hand of 5, plus sign is there. That means this 5x is also positive number. Plus and plus, you know very well, plus and plus, plus only. So we will add these two, 8x. So final answer of first part is 8x. Now see one more part, part number 4th. 11x square comma minus 11x square. Here also two algebraic expression are given. In this algebraic expression only one thing is given, that means number of terms are one, so it is monomial. It is also a monomial. In the heading it is written you have to add. Addition means first term you will write, then you will put add sign. Add means plus. Now you will write second algebraic expression in the bracket. Why you will take bracket here? Why we are taking bracket? Because two sign are coming together. This is the sign of addition and this is the sign of 11x square, which is already given in the question. So that's why two sign are coming together. So we had taken here bracket. Now first thing what you will do, you have to open the bracket. First of all, you will open the bracket. So 11x square we will write as it is. Now in order to open this bracket, outside the bracket plus sign is there. On the left hand of the bracket plus sign, and inside the bracket minus sign. So minus and plus, plus and minus, minus 11x square. Now on the left hand of 11x square nothing is there, that means it is plus sign. On the left hand of this 11x square it is minus. So here you will observe both the terms are same. The only difference is of plus and minus. This is plus 11x square and this is minus 11x square. So in such case you have to cancel these two. Why you will cancel these two? Because this is positive 11x square and this is negative 11x square, and plus and minus you know very well, plus minus minus, that means you have to subtract. When we will subtract 11 and 11, answer will be 0. That's why we are cutting these two and our final answer is 0. Now see one more part, part number 6th. Sixth part, 1 upon 2 a square b comma 3 upon 2 a square b. So here also two algebraic expression are given. First one is also monomial. Why it is monomial? Because only one term is given here. And in the second algebraic expression it is also monomial, because here also only one term is there. So first of all what you have to do, add we have to do. So between these two things, 1 upon 2 a square b and 3 upon 2 a square b, between these two things we will put plus sign. Why we will put plus sign? Because in the heading it is written we have to add. Now in order to add these two things, first of all you have to take LCM, because it is a fraction. In first and fourth part fraction is not given, it is the only simple numbers. here, but here in this part you will observe fractions are given. So in order to add 1 upon 2 and 3 upon 2, you have to take LCM. So upon you will take, upon you will write. LCM of 2 and 2, when you will take, it will be 2 only. 2, 1 ja 2, that 1 multiplied with the numerator. Numerator is 1 a square b. तो आप 1 की मल्टीप्लाई 1 ए स्क्वायर बी से करेंगे, देन वी विल गेट 1 ए स्क्वायर बी प्लस साइन 2 1 जा 2, 1 इज कमिंग, दैट 1 वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई विद न्यूमरेटर, न्यूमरेटर इज 3 ए स्क्वायर बी, सो 1 मल्टीप्लाई 3 ए स्क्वायर बी विल बी 3 ए स्क्वायर बी. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल ऐड दीज टू टर्म्स. These are like term. Why I am calling them like term? Because alphabets are same. A square B alphabet. Here also A square B alphabet. That's why these are like term. So 1 plus 3 will be 4. And alphabet also you have to write. A square B we will write as it is upon 2. Now here you will observe numerator and denominator number. Number both will get cancelled with the table of 2. 2 1 ja 2. 2 2 ja 4. So final answer is 2 a square b upon 1, and upon 1 no need to write, because whenever we will divide any number with the 1, answer will be same only, so no need to write upon 1. So this is your final answer of part number 6. So like this you have to do question number first. Now come to question number second. Question number second, second question, find the sum of each of the following polynomial. You have to find the sum. Sum means plus only, you have to add. First is, first part, 3a, 5a, 7a, 6a. These all are single terms. So in order to add, what you will do? First of all, you have to take plus sign between these numbers. 3a plus 5a plus 7a plus 6a. Now here in this question, you will observe all the terms are having same alphabet A. Here also A, 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 A. All the terms are having same alphabet. That's why we will call them, these are like terms. And in order to add these like terms, what you will do? You will simply add the numbers, because all are having plus sign. So we will add all the numbers. 5 plus 3 will be 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 6 will be 21a. So final answer of second question, first part is 21a. Now another part you see, part number 5th. Fifth part, first number is minus 2 xyz, comma. Minus 3xyz, 10xyz, 5xyz, minus 4xyz. So these terms are given and we have to add these terms. So in order to add, what you will do? First of all, we will take the plus sign. This is the minus 2xyz. This is the first term. Second term is minus 3xyz. Two terms I had written. In between these two terms, we have to put plus sign. Why we will put plus sign? Because we have to add all these numbers. Add means plus. So that's why between these two numbers, in place of comma, I had written here plus. Now here you will observe two signs are coming together, plus minus. So here you have to put this number in the bracket. Same work we will do here also. In place of comma, we will take plus sign, 10xyz. No need to take bracket, because only single sign is there. Now comma we will remove, we will take plus sign, x, y, z. In place of comma we will take plus, and next number is minus 4, x, y, z. Here double sign are coming, plus also and minus also, so we will take bracket. Now what will be the next step? You have to open the bracket first. First of all, you will open the bracket. So in order to open this bracket, this one we will write as it is, same we will write downside, plus and minus. Plus minus is minus 3xyz. Here bracket is not there, so we will write as it is, plus 5xyz. Now here also we will open the bracket. When we will open this bracket, plus minus minus 4xyz. Now in the next step, what you will do, we will take positive numbers first. Which numbers are positive? Those numbers in which on the left hand side plus sign is there, those numbers are positive. On the left hand of this two, minus sign is coming. It is not positive. It is also not positive because on the left hand minus is coming. On the left hand plus is coming. So this is positive number. This is also positive number. Only two are positive. So plus and plus, you know very well, plus and plus is plus only. So you will add these two number, 10 and 5. 10 and 5, when we will add, answer will be 15xyz. Now we will take negative numbers, those number in which on the left hand side minus sign is there. On the left hand side minus sign, this is negative number. On the left hand side of this number, minus is coming, it is also negative number, and this one is also a negative number. So three numbers are negative here. Now minus and minus, minus minus plus, that means you have to add these three numbers. All the negative numbers, what you have to do, add. Why we will add? Because minus and minus is plus, that's why we will add all these numbers. 2 plus 3 5 5 plus 4 9 x y z. But you have to remember one thing, minus and minus plus, that means we have to add these number, but you have to put the sign of greater number. Which one is greater among these three? Among these three, 4 is greater and 4 sign is minus, so you have to put here minus sign. And this is not your final answer, we will solve further. So here what you have to remember, minus and minus is plus, so we have to add all the negative number and we will write the answer here. But in the answer you have to put the sign of greater number. All these three are minus number, that means this 4 greater one is also a minus number, so we will write a minus. Now these two numbers are like term because alphabet are same, xyz alphabet. Here also xyz alphabet. Now this is the positive number, on the left hand plus sign, on the left hand minus sign, plus minus minus. So we will subtract these two. 15 minus 9 we will do, then 15 minus 9 will be 7xyz. Sorry, 6xyz. So on subtracting these two, we will get 6xyz, and you have to put the sign of greater number in the answer. You have to put the sign of greater. 9 and 15. 15 is the greater number. On the left hand of 15, what is the sign? Plus. That means in the 6xyz also you put plus sign. But it is not compulsory to write plus sign in the beginning. So no need to write this plus sign. This is your final answer of part number 5th. So like this you have to do question number 2nd. Now all of you see question number 3rd. Third question. Heading is add the following. You have to add. Second part. 2x comma minus 5y. Two terms are given. Two algebraic expression are given here. Now in order to add these two, first of all what we will do, we will remove the comma sign, and in place of comma we will take plus. So 2x plus minus 5y. Both the numbers we had written, and in between, in place of comma, we have taken plus. Now two sign are coming, so we have to take bracket. Now when we will open this bracket, it will become 2x plus minus minus 5y. Now this is your final answer. Why I had said here it is your final answer? Because these two terms are unlike term. These are unlike, because here alphabet is x and here alphabet is y. So these are unlike term, and we will not be able to subtract these two unlike terms. Subtraction and addition we will do when the terms are like. So these are unlike terms, so it is your final answer. Now, another part you see, part number 7th. 7th part is 8x square minus 11y square, comma 6y square, comma minus 3x square. So here 4 algebraic expression are given. First, second, third, fourth. So first of all, you have to take plus sign in place of comma. 8x square. In place of comma, we will take plus sign. Now another one is minus 11y square. Double sign are coming, we will take bracket. In place of comma, plus sign, 6y square. Now in place of comma, we will take plus sign. Now in place of comma, we had written plus. The next term is minus 3x square. Double sign are coming, so we will take bracket. Now, first of all, you have to remove the bracket. 8x square we will write as it is, because bracket is not there. Plus and minus, minus 11y square. Plus 6y square. Plus minus, minus 3x square. Now, in the next step, what you will do? First of all, you will identify the like terms. These two are like terms, because they are having same alphabet, x square and x square. So what is the sign of 8 here? On the left hand you will check plus sign. Nothing is written, means plus only. This is plus 8, and on the left hand of this 3 minus is written, so this is minus 3. 8 is positive and 3 is negative. Plus minus minus. So we will subtract these two numbers. 8 minus 3 when we will do, then we will get 5x square. And in the answer you have to put the sign of greater number. 8 and 3. Which one is greater? 8 is greater. What is the sign of 8? On the left hand, 8 sign is positive. Nothing means positive. So this answer will also be positive. But it is not compulsory to write plus sign in the beginning. So no need to write this plus sign. Now we will take another two terms. These two are also like terms. Why these are like terms? Because alphabet are same. Y square and y square. Now we have to check the sign. This is minus and this is plus. Minus plus minus. So you have to subtract. Minus plus hota hai minus. So we will subtract 11 minus 6. 5. Y square also. Alphabet also we will write. But in the answer you have to put the sign of greater number. Which one is greater? Kaun sa bada hai in dono mein? 11 is greater. What is the sign of 11? Minus. So in the answer you have to put minus sign. So this is your final answer of part number 7th. Why it is the final answer? Because these two are unlike terms. Ye unlike hai. These are unlike terms because x square alphabet and here it is y square alphabet. Alphabets are different. So we will not be able to solve these two terms. So we will leave it as it is. So this is your final answer of part number 7th. Now see. Question, next question. Rest of the parts are same. So you have to try those questions by yourself. Now come to next part. Next question. Question number 4th. First part. Add the following algebraic expression. You have to add. 3a minus 4b, comma 4a plus 2. These are the two algebraic expression and you have to add these two algebraic expression. In the heading it is written, you have to add. So in the previous question, what you had observed, all the algebraic expressions are having only single term, one terms, monomials. But here in this question you will observe, this is the one algebraic expression, this is another algebraic expression. In both the algebraic expression, two terms are there. Two terms are there in this algebraic expression also, and two terms are here also. So in this question, what you have to do, we will take both the terms in the bracket. In the first bracket, we will write first term. In the second bracket, we will write second. And between both the brackets, we will put plus sign. Why? because in the question he had it is given we have to add these two algebraic expression. इनको ऐड करने के लिए आप क्या करेंगे, फर्स्ट एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन वी विल राइट इन द ब्रैकेट, सेकंड एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन आल्सो वी विल राइट इन द ब्रैकेट एंड इन बिटवीन वी विल टेक पॉजिटिव प्लस साइन. व्हाई वी विल टेक प्लस साइन, बिकॉज़ वी हैव टू ऐड दीस टू एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. नाउ वी विल ओपन द ब्रैकेट. ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड ऑफ दिस ब्रैकेट नथिंग इज रिटन, दैट मीन्स इट इज प्लस. हेयर नो साइन इज रिटन, दैट मीन्स इट इज प्लस. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू चेक द साइन. Plus and inside also no sign is there, that means here also it is plus only. Plus 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 3a, plus minus minus 4b. This plus is not compulsory to write because in the beginning no need to take plus sign. Now we will open this bracket also. When we will open this bracket, on the left hand of the bracket plus sign is there, so we will check plus, and inside also no sign is written, that means here it is positive sign. Plus 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 4a, plus 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 2b. Now you have to take the like terms, 3a and 4a, these two are like term. 3a sign is plus, no sign is there, that means it is plus number. Here it is plus, plus and plus, plus only, so we will add 4 plus 3, 7a. Now we will take these two like term, these are also like term. This is minus, this is plus, minus plus minus. So we will subtract these two number, 4 and 2 we will subtract, answer will be 2b. And whenever you will subtract or add, you have to write the sign also. 2b sign we have to write here, either plus or minus. So how you will find what sign you have to take? Sign will be of greater number. 2b answer we got by solving 4b and 2b. Which is greater number here? 4b is greater, 2b is smaller. So what is the sign of 4? Minus. So in the answer also we will put minus sign, and it is your final answer. Because this is A alphabet and this is B alphabet, these are unlike terms. So this is your final answer. Now see one more part, part number 5th. 5th part. 3m minus 20n. After that comma is coming, that means this full is the one algebraic expression. So we will write in the bracket. After comma 12m minus 7n. After that comma is coming, that means this is a second algebraic expression. We will write it in the bracket. Third algebraic expression is minus 8m plus 12n. This is the third algebraic expression, so we will write in the bracket, and in the heading it is written we have to add. So in between these bracket we will take plus sign. Now we will open the bracket. On the left hand of bracket no sign is written, that means it is plus. Here it is plus, and inside left hand of 3 nothing is written, means plus. Plus 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 3m. Whenever we will open the bracket we have to put the sign of we will not put the sign of greater number, we will not take greater number, we have to directly check the sign and we will write it when we will open the bracket. So here we are opening the bracket, so directly we will write the sign whatever we will check. Plus minus minus, so we will directly write minus 20n. No need to see greater number. Greater number we will check when we will add or subtract. Here we are just opening the bracket. So whenever you will open the bracket, you have to put the sign directly whatever you will check. In the bracket no sign is there, that means plus. Plus 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 is the sign, so here we will write plus 12m. Plus minus minus, so directly we will write minus 3n. Plus minus minus 8m. Plus 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 12n. Now we will identify the like terms. This is alphabet M. This is also alphabet M. This is also alphabet M. Three terms are having M alphabet. So we will write them together. 3m plus 12m minus 8m. We had written them together. Now we will take the another like terms. These are also like terms because these are having n alphabet. Alphabet is n. Minus 20n, minus 7n, plus 12n. These three are like term, these three are also like term. Now, first of all, we will solve 2. This is the positive number, plus, and this is also positive number, plus. Plus, plus, plus. That means you have to add, because here bracket is not coming. Bracket is not there. So, plus, 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 that means we have to add them. 12 plus 3, 15m. Sign will be of greater number. 3 and 12, which one is greater? 12 is greater, 12 sign is plus. So in the beginning you have to put plus sign, but it is not compulsory to write plus sign in the beginning. Now this 8m alphabet is remaining. No need to solve these two, because it is m and it is n. These are unlike term. So this alphabet minus 8m term we will write as it is. Now we will solve these two. These are same alphabet, like terms. These are like term. Minus, minus, plus. So don't put here plus sign. Why? Because we are not opening the bracket. So what you will do? Minus, minus, plus. That means you have to add. 20 plus 7, 27, and alphabet also n. Now what sign we will write here? We have to put the sign of greater number. 20 and 7. 20 is greater. What is the sign of 20? Minus. So in the answer we will put minus sign. Now these two are solved. What is the remaining term? Plus 12n is the remaining term. So we will write it as it is. Now in the next step, these two are like term. M, same alphabet are coming. Sign we have to check. This is plus, this is minus. Plus, minus, minus. So don't write minus sign. We have to minus these numbers. We have to subtract these numbers. 15 minus 8, 7n. Or sign hoga greater number. 15 is greater. What is the sign of 15? Plus. So in the beginning you have to put plus sign. These two terms. This is minus 27. This is plus 12. Minus plus minus. That means you have to subtract these two numbers. 27 minus 12, when we will do, then we will get 15. So we will write 15 and alphabet is n and sign minus plus minus. So no need to put minus sign. Sign we have to put out greater number, greater check karna hai. 12 and 27, which one is greater? 27 is greater. So 27 sign is minus. So we have to write the sign minus here. So in the beginning, no need to write this plus sign. It is optional whether you write plus sign in the beginning or not. So this is your final answer of part number 5. We will not be able to solve further because these two are unlike term. It is m alphabet, it is n alphabet. So final answer of this 5th part is 7m minus 15n. So like this, you have to do question number 4th. Now question number 5th is same as you had done in question number 2nd. So now this exercise is over. You all have to finish this exercise in your FEAR notebook.